Prepare the site. Mark correct dimensions on the floor. Drill anchor bolt hole. For multi-link installation, since the column at 2 end comes with 1 carriage and column in the middle come with 2 carriage. So user need to identify them before installation. Assemble the first platform without deck. Set up the first column which comes with 1 carriage. And connect the carriage with the first platform.